Alright YouTube, I'm out here today at the rifle range. We're going to try and do a little entry here for the Koba challenge. He's got a couple challenges where you can use this, a stock Mosin 9130 Russian built, or a sporterized one of any kind. This is completely stock. It is a 1933 hex receiver, Tula factory Mosin, and I've got some surplus Russian ammo that I'm gonna shoot through it. I'm gonna do the 50 yard challenge right there, and then it's pretty hot out, depending on how hot the gun gets and how hot I get. I may try the 100 yard challenge as well. So let me get things set up here and start shooting. Alright, that's 10 rounds. Let's walk down range and see how I did. Okay, YouTube, it's looking pretty good. Let's see here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, shit. 10. This one, and that were previous holes that I put Sharpie around. But that's definitely how the heck did I do that? Anyway, so I guess you said I have 8 tens, which is an 80. And then 89, because I broke the line. And then this goes to 5, so that's 89 plus 4. So 93, if my math's right, 93 for 50 yard challenge. I'm pretty impressed with this. I don't know what happened there, and that one scares me. But all right, the gun's pretty hot. I'm pretty hot, but I'm gonna set it in the shade, and then we'll move out here to 100 yards somewhere and set up this target again. Anyway, go check out the. I'll put his name. I think it's the Koba 49. Could be wrong on the name. I'll put his description. I'll put it down in the description. But go check out his channel if you have any questions about Mosin Nagants. All right, he's got a lot of Milsurp rifles, but the Mosins, he's got a lot of videos on them. You can learn quite a bit from cleaning to bore size, shooting them, different styles. Anyway, go check him out. Okay, YouTube, we're out here at the 100 yard mark, and we're gonna try the Koba challenge at 100. I went ahead and sharpied that one hole that I had at 50, and we're gonna see what the Mosin can do at 100. All right, it's still pretty hot out here. I don't know what the accuracy on this thing is gonna be like, as hot as it is, but we're gonna go ahead and give it a shot. And this is the 188 1976 silver tip. I don't know if you'll be able to see that or not, but that's the surplus ammo I'm shooting. All right, let's give it a shot. Alright, that's 10 rounds, and this thing is freaking hot. Okay guys, as I was saying, I'm not sure what we're gonna see, because the barrel's kind of hot, and I don't know. Well, let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well, they're all on paper. I had to switch camera hands. My left-handed handwriting sucks. Not that my right-handed is any better, but if I did my math right, we've got 110, and then 1, 2, 3 9s for 27, 2 8s for 16, 2 7s for 14, and 2 6s for 12. Should add up to 79. So, anyway, this is my entry for the Koba challenge. Have a good one.